Hi everyone, we're back in the Indonesian area with a 6 magnitude earthquake. Now, this is well above the last Indonesian earthquake, so it is not an aftershock. This is an earthquake in its own, just above the Banda Sea, which is an area that I'm watching closely. On the USGS site, we're seeing it's 17.6 kilometers shallow, so it is a rather shallow one. It has been followed up by a number of smaller tremors as well. So if we go on to the European site, we see that once again there's discrepancies. Now, this is what will happen when two different parties will be recording, so it's nothing dreadful, it's just that there are discrepancies and we're recording them now so that later on when other things happen we know that, yeah, this is a normal occurrence anyway. Okay, now these videos that we're doing are not for fear-based thinking, it's just to understand what is going on our beautiful earth at this point in time. The more we understand, the less in fear we are. Okay, thank you very much for being here, and we share this time together. It's sacred. Thank you. Take care.